For the beginning of the shoots, we shoot it for about 6 months.
Yes.
But imagine we do it in a very small budget. It's a very low budget, meaning that you go on location, then you shoot all the scenes in the location, and then 3 months later, you'll shoot the outdoors of the same location. The indoors were shot in Tel Aviv. The outdoors were in Masharim, Jerusalem. Say, for example, I wake up with in the middle of the night because my dad is snoring, and I walk, and I know that I need to go to the balcony. The first AD tells me before we shoot the scene, but Michael, remember, in 3 months from now, we're going to be in Jerusalem. It's going to be cold. This is summer in Tel Aviv. 3 months from now, you got to have a blanket with you. So I take a blanket with me, and 3 months later, we shoot the immediate cut from that thing that we shot 3 months ago. You got to hold the emotional state of the character, and it's really hard, and you got to remember the exact state of mind that you walked through that door. Mm-hmm. But also, for editorial reasons, for the first season, I grew this beard. It's my beard. I had a really big, thick beard. And I grew the beginning of my payas. And what you see here is the extension, hair extensions
that they added,
to my payas. Where I was walking around in Tel Aviv, didn't really help with the girls, by the way, with like a long beard and weird kind of hairs, side hairs that were popping here. And so I was shooting, came the minute that I had to shoot the voice in Israel. So they told me, listen, we can't have you like this. So I had to shave. But the little payas, I kept them. So hosting live TV show, the most viewed show in Israel, we have like a group text message with all the cast, and in the middle of the live show, we cut to commercials. I get like from everyone, hey, we see your payas. Like they jump because I used to glue them to the back so no one could see on the show. And for the beard itself, they had to really make a beard that would
resemble
would be the exact beard that I had, because otherwise it would not. You know, so
yes,
they actually went and studied my beard, where you have like hairs that are blonde or are darker. So you got like, they really hand like made the beard, and it would had to be really adjusted to my real face. So they built like this cast around my face to really fit it as it was, and it's good.
Which year do you think this is? First or second year? Can you tell?
Is this the first or second? That's the first.
So that's your real beard right there.
Yeah. No, but for the second season, I had my real beard through the whole time.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, because I was like, I said to them, no more. Like, if you want, let's just do it, you know, after the shoots of The Voice, and we'll find the right time to do it.